is taking some work, but I finally have him.
The worst of the worst.
There's rumors, Amanda, that some of them have abilities.
Oh, yeah.
I have seen things.
I want to assemble a task force of the most dangerous people on the planet who I think can do some good.
They're bad guys.
Exactly.
What makes you think you can control them?
Because getting people to act against their own self-interest is what I do for a living.
It makes it so
now he's going after the heels there. Position,
trying to clear the legs.
Nice twister set up. He's known as Lion Killer.
Oh, he's squeezing the neck there. Martin.
Tonon arm dragging nicely as he looks to roll to the back.
No, he's got a redwood sling. At first he wasn't sure about taking his fight.
Oh! Fair few pounds in this one, unlike his last match against Masakazu.
Bottom line is position before submission is still a concept that's going to hold true even in these sub-only tournaments. You know, if he can't get out of that position, Garry Tonon is just going to keep attacking.
Eddie Wolverine Cummings!
Oh, and
beautiful.
Such a ridiculous back.
Wow,
take a
that's in. In.
Going
this
for the rear naked choke.
That was it. That's it,
man.
Oh my gosh, that was beautiful.
Eddie Cummings is definitely playing his game here with Joe Soto.
And he got a deep right there, sat back.
No, I've never seen anybody.
Joe is just camp. Oh, Eddie gets the inside heel hook and he got it.
Gordon Ryan getting it done. He will always be the first absolute champion. Play flattened out here wearing this.
Ooh, it's in. Oh, it's in.
Oh!
Cannot slam Gordon Ryan out of this.
Oh, it taps! Gordon Ryan!
Down's a good time to freak out, though, because not a lot you can do if you're going to settle into here. He's just going to squeeze until he attacks.
There it is! Gordon Ryan! Now, the welterweight king!
He'll do it.
Yeah, will Ryan just go for the face crush?
Absolutely, he will, because it finishes. It strangles you. He knows how to strangle from this position,
oh,
even if the face is in.
And the bloodshot eyes of Yuri Samos. There's Gordon Ryan squeezing, and he gets the tap with 18 seconds left.
Ryan. He's got it locked in. I don't necessarily see him going for the choke. He's going to stretch the arm. As we saw earlier on, Gordon.
Neck.
He does.
Watch how I did.
Even if Gordon is, I was just going to say, even if he doesn't try to guillotine him, he can roll.
Nice. That was beautiful technique. Tried that earlier, right to the mount, arm in guillotine.
That, and he has his neck there.
King
Cornelius tapped. Gordon Ryan wins the ADCC World Championships. Oh my gosh.
Wow.
Legs.
they do judge this because of the full distance. Nice.
That was
sweep.
Beautiful how he beautiful sweeps. Leg drag. Oh, he tried to throw his hook.
Get out of this.
Oh, body.
Oh, he cut it in the middle and slams. Nicky's going to use that to go for rear naked, though. That's the problem with slamming. Woo! Took the risk. But Nicky's got that sun in.
15 years old.
15 years old.
Only training for 2.5 years.
And took third. There we go, Derek. Controlling those feet, controlling those legs.
Nicky Ryan with the heel hook immediately. 15.
Nice. That's two in a row. Two heel hooks in a row.